are you, Goku? We need your help!
Don't have much time left.
I think I can handle this.
Thank you.
Right.
I better... I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. I actually won. Do what I can. I did my best. Right! I actually caught a fish! I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. actually won! You look really strong!
Don't have much time left. Time's up. Too bad. I guess Kakarot was too scared to show his face.
Finally, you twerps.
What's with this energy? It's incredible.
Wow. You're right, it's huge. And it feels
good. Only Goku could have this much energy.
Kakarot. Wait. Vegeta! Are these punks telling the truth?
We'll find out soon enough whether this is actually Kakarot or not. Power level, 5.
No way! Your scouter must be busted or something!
Nappa, hurry up and kill the riffraff. They could be a real pain if they team up with Kakarot.
But what about the Dragon Balls?
Forget about them! I've got a better idea. That Namekian's home planet should have Dragon Balls even more powerful. Don't you understand? If Kakarot actually lives...
Huh? Get out of here, Mr. Piccolo! If you die, we'll definitely lose...
A runt like you can't handle them all alone.
Handle me, huh? This kid over here is a real riot!
I'll do what I can. Buy my dad some time!
Go on, get me brave, and I will too!
Either way, you're all dead!
You're in cannon!
Yeah!
Get out of here, Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo? Why did you...
Just shut up and run!
No! Mr. Piccolo! Please don't die!
All right, I made it!
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly, grab hold of me!
Thanks!
Well, that young man, he actually made his way back from King Kai's planet.
Well, I'm off! I'm fully trained and ready to go.
We're counting on you.
Sight for sore eyes. Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones, and one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die? They're close.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you, it's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know, you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan. It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that. Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug.
Piccolo! Tianxinhan! Yamcha! Chiatsu! Kami! They're all gone! I'm not gonna let you get away with this!
What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp!
Low on energy.
There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
My power!
This one for
damn it. I ain't going down to a nobody like you.
Nappa! That's more than enough. I'll take care of him.
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet.
Oh, no, you don't. Kaioken! I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta!
I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
Who is this guy? He just killed his own partner!
You two, go! Get back to Kame House, now!
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Oh, okay, Dad. We'll go!
Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight this guy somewhere else?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back? But Piccolo and Kami, the both of them are dead. Which means that the Dragon Balls are gone too. I hate to say it, but we can't bring them back now.
Wait, Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy packing, all right?
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay. I'll do what I can!
Sorry to do this again, Goku. But we're all counting on you! Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it. Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay!
Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine. Makes no difference to me.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people.
We'll be right back.
How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Honestly, Vegeta's a whole lot tougher than I thought he'd be. There's no way I'm losing to him. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. This place seems pretty dull. There aren't many people around.
Welcome. Thank you.
Yeah!
need some to eat. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha! Yeah! Consider yourself lucky. Super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
Yeah!
your demise.
creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
I know you're tired, but we're headed for Kami House. Can you make it?
Yeah!
Hang on, Gohan!
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's some really massive energy.
I'm heading back! It's my dad! He's in trouble. I can feel it.
Behind you!
Power struggle with the Prince of Saiyans.
What on earth is that weird ball of light?